extreme. So high intensity interval training workout. It's a full body workout. We've got a little bit on the floor. So before you start, make sure you've got a, so this is just a dining room seat. That's all that is. Or if you've got a mat, grab a mat, whatever. Or if you're on carpet, you might find you don't need it. So yeah, just for a bit of comfort, there's a few things on the floor. Make sure you've got plenty of room around you. Yeah, nothing to fall over. Make sure you've got water. Absolutely essential that you've got water. Okay. Now, the way Fatburn works is it's a 20-minute workout. The music does not stop for Fatburn Extreme. So you need to be quite disciplined with yourself. You'll be starting at 100%. You'll get tired. Your workload will go down and down. By the end of the 20 minutes, you'll probably not be doing very much. So it's not going to benefit you. So what you have to do is be quite disciplined. You're here. Oh, I can't do anymore. You get more and more tired. Stop. Stop. Rest. Recover. Take a quick drink. Big deep breath and then start again. You will be amazed when you stop how much workload you can put back in as soon as you're rested. But if you keep going, it doesn't work. So make sure you rest. Okay, injuries. If you've got any injuries, I would suggest you do not do the class until you phone your doc, see if they'll phone you back and you can have a chat with your doctor. If not, we are back at the leisure centre. Okay, we're outside, but you could come down and we can have a chat face to face, see what options we can give you face to face, or suggest you don't do it. So options, well, you can use the wall. If you can't do press-ups, you can use the wall. You're still working out. If you can't get down, you can certainly do it on the wall. There's always options. You can go on your knees for press-ups. Lots of options. So Fatburn's for everybody. Okay, so let's stop talking now. We will get our warm-up done. So usual warm-up. If you've done the class before, just a usual warm-up. We're going to add in just a kicking forward because we've got that in this workout. So here we go. Take it out. loud, isn't it?
This is the Fat Bird Extreme Hyoid Workout, starting with 1, 2, 3, kick.
So we're keeping movements. 1, 2, 3, kick. So we're going 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You don't need to use your arms. It helps. Get that leg up. Or you can just stay here. Or get it out.
Electric chair.
Up against the wall if you need a wall. Nice straight back. Nice straight back. As low as you can go. If you're here, hands up. Nice straight back. There you go. You're just switching your knees down. Woo!
So hips sit up.
Okay, so we're on the floor. So we're bringing it up and out. Up and out. Here we go. In it comes. Crunch. Crunch. Do not let your feet touch the floor. In and out. Oh yeah. Crunch.
Burpees.
Burpees. You know burpees. Down you go. Up you come. Watch your leg fit in. Up. If you're tall and you think you're going to hit the lights, take your hands back. Same thing. Just watch your leg fit in.
Back lunge.
Back lunge. No jumping. Down you go. Make sure you get down. No jumping for this one. We'll be jumping later if you want. Down you go. Use the arms.
Lean back, switch.
Okay, on the floor. So we're up. Either side. Either side. Woo-hoo. Keep it going. Make the twist. Feel the twist.
Feel the twist. Turn squat jump.
Up we come. So half turn. Down you go. Round. Make sure you get down. Make sure you get down.
Squat kicks.
Okay, so as low as you can go. Squat kick. Make sure you bend your knee before you kick out. So squat kick. Squat kick. Squat.
Arm lift.
Okay, on the floor, plank, arm forward. So take your position that you suit you. You can be on your knees. Feet should be slightly apart for balance.
Clock jumps.
Up we come, clock. 12, 6, 3, 9. Just think of the clock. Elbows if you want. Or just tap. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Woohoo.
Bent knee V6.
On the floor. See where you are. And pulse. Okay, now you can jump. So we're going out, in, down you go. Woohoo! Go! Woohoo, go! You can take out the jump. Climber press. 10 climber, 2 press. Remember, you can go on your knees. Down you go. 10 climber. Down you go. 10 climber.
Air jack pulse.
Low as you can go. Up. Up. Feet are together. Up. Come on, guys, you can do it. Have your next feet. Go.
1, 2, 3, kick.
1, 2, 3. Go. Have your next feet. Shoot up. Come on. Are you giving it 100%? No? Rest.
Electric chair.
Okay. Or against the wall, as low as you can go. This does not make it easier. As low as you can go. Go, go, go. How low can you go? Woohoo! Okay, so on the floor. Bringing it in and out. Go. If you haven't rested, you should be thinking about it. How hard are you working?
Burpees.
Good old burpees. Remember your legs. You can take your hands back or you can go up high. Mine's is up there, but I still don't reach it. So I'm okay. If you're not, take it back. Come on. Good old burpees.
Back lunge.
No jumping. No jumping. Just make sure you get down. No cheating. Get down. Have a look. Have a look. Get down.
Ooh. Lean back, switch.
Okay, on the floor. Through the other side. So we're feeling the twist. Oh yeah. Woo-hoo. Nice straight back. Feet off the floor.
Half turn squat jump.
You know what to do. Get down. Make sure you get down. Keep it going, keep it going. Have you rested? Really? Shoot up.
Squat kicks.
Squat kick. Remember, bend your knee before you kick out. Hot. You won't be complaining about this on Monday. Monday, outside. Squat, kick.
Plank, arm lift.
Okay, so plank, arm lift. Okay, remember, you can be on your toes. Feet are slightly apart for balance. If not, you can be on your knees. Up you come. Make sure your weight is forward. Weight is forward. Or you're up on your toes.
Clock jumps.
1, 2. Okay, you know what to do. Make sure you get down. wrist.
Clap jumps.
Happy hands. Okay. 12, 3, 6, 9. Use the hips.
Extreme hyoid workout is now over. Let the afterburn begin.
Warmer at home next week, outside Monday night. Cannot wait. Other side. One hand up, hand on the shoulder, give it a pull. Remember, you can do what you want with your feet. You can do little hands. You can do little crunches. I just like to tap. Okay, other side. Okay, rolling the shoulders, take them back. Big deep breath, do not look up. Keep looking straight forward into your lungs. Hands all the way back. Roll the shoulders. Okay, take your right foot behind you. I'm just going to turn sideways so as you can see. Both feet are facing forward. Take a look at them. Reaching out. Feel that stretch in your calf. And then we're just pulling back. Okay, bring that same foot forward. Heel on the ground, sticky bottom out, head and chest lifted. Keep the top half moving. We're just trying to get the heart rate back to normal. Okay, are you ready? And it comes. We're on to the other side. Take your left foot behind you. Both feet facing forward. Now you know. Oh, sweat is running down me. It should be running down you as well. If not, you're not been doing it properly. Never mind. You will be working when I see you on Monday. Bring that same foot forward. Stick your bottom out. Head and chest lifted. I'll be able to see you. When I'm videoing, I actually pretend I can see you anyway. It's the only way I get through these classes on my own. I just pretend I'm talking to you. Hey, in it comes. Turn out your toes. Legs quite wide. You can have your hands in here on your inner thighs and just give it a bit of pressure, a bit of pulling. Pull it out or down you go. Get down low. Feel the stretch run down the inner thigh. Breathe into it. Try to keep your head up though. Okay, so we're walking it to the other side. Again, you can stay in the middle if you want, or you're down low. Take a deep breath, breathe into that stretch. Comes, working it in. Okay, so big deep breath, down you go. Looking forward, into your lungs. Hands back. Roll the shoulders back. Well done, guys, well done. Fab class, I do like that hyoid workout. It's quite a good one, good mixture. I do like it. Remember, at home, finish that water bottle. My heating's not been off long, so the room's still quite warm. Remember to drink.